A Buffalo man who admitted he started a fire that killed his young son pleaded guilty to criminal contempt this week in a domestic incident. The DA's office says 55-year-old Joseph Conti admitted to blocking his wife's car door so she couldn't get out to go to church, and it happened while he was on probation for criminally negligent homicide in his son's death. He could get a year in jail when he's sentenced next month.